So do you guys know how to beat Minecraft? Okay, so I'm gonna take that as a no. All right, let's get started. Let's make one wooden pickaxe for the group. We do not need to make 10. Okay, here's my, I'm gonna make the wooden pickaxe and mine some stone.
Crafting table.
Bryce is dead.
No. Oh.
This is.
Oh, I'm glad we made 3 crafting tables. This was definitely necessary. Hey. Yes, it does. What?
How do you make a stick?
Make planks.
There's
a recipe. What? Open up the recipe book, Kajal.
I have the recipe. Oh, I see it now.
Alright, are we looking for iron down here?
This whole thing doesn't make any sense.
Who is yeast?
Oh, yeah.
Where are you?
I'm also recording.
We're going down the stairs to try and find some iron, or a cave.
The stairs? Like where the lava
was? Adam built the staircase down.
Okay. I'm near the tank.
Fatheree's time will be Adam's time plus 2 seconds confirmed.
What?
Oh, they added drop.
Following in his stair steps.
Oh, there he goes.
Oh, that's awesome.
First one.
Who froze to death?
Me.
How?
No!
To the scene!
Oh, wait, is it nighttime?
We're in the dome.
Wait, who's in the boat with you?
I am.
Oh, hi.
I thought you were taking me to the others.
What happened to David? He's just standing here.
I'm going by myself. I'm kind of weak in something.
Well, now I'm with you.
I'm right next to Habboosh. Habboosh is currently trying to reset up his webcam. His webcam being an A7IV with a 14mm.
Lord.
On the gorilla pod. Don't tell Bryce, though.
I think I may have found a cave. I have found a cave.
I'm eating chips. I sure hope it doesn't dominate the audio.
So should I leave the game?
Oh, I found a treasure map!
Yikes, a creeper! Oh, what the hell?
Ravine. I found a ravine.
I'm also in a ravine. We're probably in the same ravine.
Oh god, a zombie. This is bad.
Uh-oh.
Oh, good heavens.
I can see some iron from here. I'm just trying to locate it. Oh yeah, Adam, I see you down there.
Do the bees hurt
like somebody about to die.
Do the bees hurt you if you kill them? Oh my god, they're so angry.
They will sting you.
Oh my god.
Adam.
Yeah, they're not vengeful.
Well, there goes another one.
Just
I don't know why I screamed at Adam as I was in the process of dying, like he was gonna pick me up and save me or something.
They say you see your loved ones before you pass.
Okay. Maybe we can get killed by a warden.
Oh man.
Far
way to go.
I didn't bring enough wood down here.
I have wood if you can find me.
Oh, what?
That's there. Holy shit.
Maybe the goal should be don't die.
Okay. Oh, I found diamond.
Rest in peace, Kajal, your spirit will live on.
I don't have any iron tools to
I left.
Mine it with.
Bye. Good luck. Bye.
Nighttime is falling upon the world.
Okay. I am going to mine diamonds first. Oh.
My game crashed, guys.
Is the curse of the
Give me a second.
Guys, do you think we're going to need a lot of redstone?
Fuck yo.
Okay, I have my diamond. It was a singular diamond, which is awesome.
Can't wait to see your shovel.
Yeah. I'm about to die to a freaking baby zombie.
So, the ender of all speedruns. I can't log this record into the actual books now.
Yeah, honestly.
It was not going to qualify before. Sorry, dude.
Oh, I found a village.
What are iron nuggets?
Oh, I see someone.
I see you. Hey. I killed the iron golem. I'm sorry.
Nice.
What?
You killed an iron golem?
Yeah. Look.
How did you survive?
Another hunt. You just have to build up three.
Yep. If you could just like smelt an entire iron block at one time, that would be just too powerful.
Where is everybody?
I'm just around.
You guys all at the surface?
Where are the animals? Come on, give me a basic plains biome, please. Biome's
a -33.
Oh yeah.
Oh, did you not know that they go negative now?
What?
No, that's
dumb.
It goes down to like -256.
Why?
They wanted to expand the world, and the easiest way was to just make it go further down.
It was vertically limited.
Stupid.
What's up, guys? Welcome back to NUTV Gaming. We suck at Minecraft.
I mean, welcome back. This is the first NUTV Gaming video.
Oh, I'm in the Nether.
You are in the Nether?
Yeah, didn't you see the achievement?
I did, I guess.
How did you build a Nether portal so fast?
Lava bucket. That's it. So,
the sanctity!
Bro,
the sanctity of this run!
Bro, I hope these babies on
this run was fucked from the beginning, dude. This run means nothing.
Still, like... Oh, these baby zombies are coming for me, though.
Good.
What for you?
Oh, this is not where I wanted to be. Oh, an Enderman. We need the Ender Pearl. Do you have
How'd you
pearls?
Get to the Nether?
Huh? What do you mean? I just made a portal.
Yeah, we need their pearls. We need their balls.
Heaven is flying by.
Who's here now?
What's up, guys?
Yeah,
there he is. I'm back with, check it out. Back with the new webcam.
Yeah, we need blaze rods. Oh, Kevin, look for a fortress.
Someone else is with in here with me too.
Ah, there's someone here, isn't there?
Yeah, I'm thinking I'm back.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure it's Habboosh.
What about me?
Are you in the Nether?
Hell no, I'm at spawn.
Wait, then who's DEF like number?
David Ethan Fathery.
He teleported to you.
Yeah, he's cheating, bro.
Wait, what?
Stop cheating, bro.
Man, he was cheating from the very beginning.
Chill with the cheats.
It was rigged from the start.
Habboosh, we should just start playing chess instead of doing this.
Alright. Chess speedrun?
Yeah.
I get those.
Oh, you got some diamonds? Good.
I got one diamond. Yeah, poisonous potatoes, though, if anyone's interested.
I might trade some diamonds for those.
Yeah, I like fire. Oh, cool, more diamonds.
Yeah.
Bad. Unfortunate. Which way is south? Oh.
Wow, there's a lot
of Habboosh is dead.
Bro, why is it so dark?
It's nighttime.
Can I turn up the brightness?
My cake or my breadcrumbs?
Oh. I found diamonds.
Nice.
Awesome. You found netherite.
Nope.
I found a diamond, to be more descript.
Yeah, that's unfortunately what happened to me, too.
What's nether side?
Never mind, I got two.
It's netherite. It's better than diamond.
No, nether side.
I never right. I just found the nether side of the portal.
Oh, I see.
I must not get lost in this hell.
I'm still looking for a spawn.
30 hits to kill a zombie. Jeez.
Oh, gold.
He killed it and then immediately died.
Oh, one ender pearl down.
You found one?
Yep.
Awesome. Don't throw it.
How many do we need?
Throw it, Kevin. Throw it.
12.
Throw it, bro.
As many as 12, but it's kind of random.
Oh,
I see an Enderman, but I'm probably going to die if I try to kill him.
Kill it.
They're in a boat.
Oh, this is bad.
He tried it.
I did what I was told to do.
Yo!
There was an apple.
I found something cool. I found like an underwater palace.
Oh yeah, that's gonna kill you.
Yeah.
No, it won't,
it'll also jump scare.
And if you're unlucky, it'll give you haste, and you won't be able to break a block for 10 minutes.
Oh no. I'm still gonna go to it.
You're stuck on a cow's teat, and then you're gonna be all good.
What, man?
No.
It's giving that TikTok audio. What? No.
What?
Who's cutting onions? I'm about to die again just trying to get my stuff back.
I got your obsidian.
God damn.
Don't rage quit, bro.
No.
If you rage quit, it's over.
It's so over.
Oh, this thing is mad at me.
Did he really rage quit?
Probably just had to go.
It'd
what
be
do
nice
I do about
to have
the spiky
his
block?
Diamonds.
What the hell was that?
What
yeah,
the hell?
That's what's gonna kill you.
That was so rude.
Oh, there he goes again. We need, I guess we could make gold armor.
Well, the gold can also be traded for ender pearls.
Oh, that's right. I had forgotten about that. Oh, I found another one of David's death chests. It had a single piece of dirt.
Are you near me?
I'm at spawn.
Oh, I'm almost at spawn. Let me just die again. I'll come back. I didn't know you guys were so close to spawn. I thought you'd all run off by now.
No, I don't think anybody else is. Kevin's in the nether.
Oh, I'm like near spawn, but like a million miles down.
I can come down. Watch.
I'm gonna make some food. Oh wait, I can't run anymore. I'm so hungry.
You can run in this game?
Yep. David,
control.
David, please tell me you've been
running. Okay. No, bro.
He discovered the floor was lava.
Hey. Hey, yo, why are you killing me?
It really didn't kill you with that many hits. This gear sucks.
I found like a blue and brown stone. Is that good?
I have no idea.
It's copper.
No, but it also has blue on it.
It's copper.
Oh yeah, that's copper.
Okay.
Which is worthless.
The pigment hordes. They don't stop coming.
Oh, why is a piglin horde here?
What the hell is that?
You kill this one.
I don't have any weapons.
I'm not killing it.
Why?
Because then when you go into a village, it starts a whatever they call it.
A raid.
Raid.
A raid. And I'm not so getting
what,
that effect.
Bro.
Raids are cool, though.
Yeah, plenty of emeralds.
Only if you win.
Yeah. Punch that fool to death.
But yeah, don't enter the village. You might have a bad time.
I'll have fun.
Guys, I'm going to sleep in the nether. Can everybody get in a bed?
Yeah.
Great idea. Why is he angry? Why is he still angry? Why?
Wait, did you make your own nether portal?
I did indeed.
Why?
Because I'm doing this alone.
What are
Why,
the coordinates for it?
It is deep under the ground, so it could not be more accessible than Kevin's.
Hi, guys.
Kevin, what are the coordinates for yours?
What do you mean?
Your nether portal.
I typed it in the chat.
That's for my own record keeping sake.
is really gatekeeping the nether portal.
I mean, you can go to it. It is not going to treat you well. Like, I just made the first one that I could.
Who's in the nether right now?
Man.
Cool.
Adam's back.
Yeah.
I loved watching you type it in the Discord stream.
Why is it so dark?
So I didn't find a nether fortress. But I did find one of those piglin huts.
Bro! You buried me!
There, the people
I think David buried you.
Oh, what the hell, David?
No!
Who buried me?
You can't place a boat down when you have a shield?
Hell no.
Yeah, can we try doing that in real life? It's impossible.
Depends on the size of the shield.
Alright. What do we do now?
I've encased myself in Blackstone. Will I eat my potato chips?
I'm thinking we're gonna need to look for some more minerals.
Yeah.
That's a damn shame, I tell you what.
Peace, Kevin.
I'm gonna make some more torches. And then go careening, caravansering.
Oh, David, I found your death chest.
Get off my death chest.
There was some gold and some dirt in there.
Yeah, nothing special.
Oh, yeah, I forgot to turn hardcore mode on.
Why?
That's the one that bans you when you die.
But that's wise.
Don't do that.
We gotta see who's left. Does NUTV survive?
Absolutely not.
At this rate,
somebody with as much confidence as I have. I like it.
Kevin, what's your status? What are you doing right now?
I'm being hunted by the zombified piglins.
What about you, Adam? We haven't heard from you in a while.
Doing great.
What are you doing?
Still trying to find more diamonds.
So how do you get frostbite? Is it by walking on snow?
Not again.
It's a specific kind of snow.
I see.
It's like the snow that you can sink into.
Yeah.
Oh my!
Okay,
oh
you
my
gotta,
goodness.
You have to get the frickin' the blaze rods for the team. Since you actually found one.
I'll just go to the stronghold and then when I get there I'll give you guys the coordinates.
Well, you're going to need to get the ender pearls for it.
I have 4 right now.
Oh, you have 4? Okay, so you're in really good shape.
I'm doing pretty good right now. No, I'm in the nether now, though.
Okay.
I think we're really just going to need to gear up for the fight.
Can't wait to blow myself up with a bed.
You just got to do it right, I guess.
Which is why I will not be using beds.
Look, because sometimes you got to embrace the explosive power of a...
I know it's effective, but my confidence in being able to do it without dying is very low.
Well,
yes, sir.
It's gonna fit and it's gonna share.
Habboosh is using the bathroom.
Thanks for the update. Can we get the camera in there with them?
Live bathroom cam?
Yeah.
Hell yeah.
Someone cooking steak in the sink.
I sure hope so.
I would be pretty devastated if nobody was cooking steak in the bathroom.
What's that lovely smell coming out? Of boiled protein.
Boiled steak? You gotta be
not even
me.
Boiled, it's like tepid.
I told CSI about that, and they were horrified.
It is quite horrifying.
They're like, you need to put in a work order, and I was like, I will not be doing that.
You didn't happen to say the name of who cooked the steak, did you?
No.
But in a work order, don't they also work in curry?
Yeah.
Like, shouldn't they know about the sink temperature as well?
Work order for what? Oh, the heat. I thought you meant that somebody cooked the steak.
No, they don't care.
Yeah,
somebody actually cooked the steak. Okay, guys, I found some lapis, so we can do some enchanting. We just need to make the frickin' enchantment table.
I didn't know opening a chest in front of the piglins made them angry and I almost died.
Yeah, they do that.
It does that. It's a new feature.
Okay, so I have 4 ender pearls and Dennis, you have 4 too, so...
Great.
What about the rest of you all?
I have nothing.
I have none.
Nothing.
I have still yet to find a blaze spawner.
Didn't you... Weren't you in a fortress?
I'm in a fortress. I haven't found the spawner.
I suppose it's not guaranteed that there's a spawner.
Yeah, I might...
Habboosh is back from the bathroom.
Thank you, Habboosh. How was it?
Did you burn your hands?
It was pretty nice.
Hi, David.
I've been meaning to for a while, so I'm glad I did it.
Somebody said hi to me?
I was so in competition mode that I went to the bathroom before this in anticipation of not being able to get up to relieve myself.
David, do you want to just sail out of here?
Sail? Oh, yeah, yeah. One of my favorite things to do, like, in Minecraft servers is just to get in a boat and, like, sail as far away as possible. But then sometimes I end up, like, getting cursed and followed by weird things in the water and stuff. It's really weird.
I'm down for a curse or two.
Artful. Are the stupid fucking mobs that, like, attack you if you haven't slept in however many days?
Phantoms.
Yes, that's it.
Are those still in this game?
Yes,
yeah.
They're still here.
That's the worst thing they've ever done.
And you know why they added that? Because it won the mob vote.
Yeah, Phantom is what, like, ruined my life when I had my sailing strategy.
Yeah.
Dave, I think we found a mushroom island.
Whoa, this is sick.
There should be mushrooms here.
Yeah, milk them cows. Okay, I got one singular blaze rod from a randomly spawned blaze.
That's good.
Yes. I'm gonna head back to spawn with everything, so I guess that's where we head up to meet up, I guess.
I'm just looking for more diamonds. I am still down to my one.
What is this? Oh, shoot, is this the fortress you found earlier, David?
Yeah, I think so.
Undersea temple, let's steer clear of that.
Yeah, someone got really mad at me.
Alright, I got 4 eyes of Ender.
That's good.
Alright, 4 eyes.
Don't be mean.
Are you not a real Minecraft gamer, David?
Hell no.
Loser. Alright, guys, we're 53 minutes in.
Nice.
How are we feeling?
I think if I hurry up, I can break the world record.
Do we want gold armor as a backup for some people?
No, gold armor is horrible.
Gold is better than iron. It just breaks quickly.
Doesn't last.
I think it's like the same as leather, isn't it?
No?
Yeah, no, yeah. In terms of armor, yeah, it is. It's better as a pickaxe, but...
I thought it was stronger. It just didn't last as long.
No. That's a cool pickaxe.
Okay, I am up to 5 diamonds now. We could make an enchanting table.
Good, yes.
I don't know if that's a good idea.
I don't think any of us have, like, the levels, like, for, like, big stuff.
Oh, I forgot that you need XP for that.
I cannot find my nether portal, even though I've logged very cool to this.
Oh.
Let's go.
Ooh, okay.
Nice.
We got a pro over here.
You're almost there, David. Is that island right there, I think?
Neither of them gave me a guest tier. Let's go.
Alright, I have 8 durability left on this pickaxe. It's not going to make me to the surface.
Do you not, like, have a crafting table on you?
I do. I don't have a furnace, though, to smelt more iron.
Stone pickaxe. Sometimes you gotta go with a classic.
Kevin knows what he's talking about, man. He just got returned to sender, bro.
That was Dennis.
Hello, Dennis.
Don't even know the names. Tisk, tisk, tisk.
It's okay, we look very similar.
Adam, do you have Subway Surfers gameplay on your screen right now?
I couldn't do something like that, dude.
I can see the Subway Surfers gameplay.
You're seeing things.
I'm not.
I hate to be the We've Got Company guy, but...
Dude.
But, We've Got Company.
Why do we have to care about these underwater zombies? Just stay on land.
What an astute observation.
The chest is underwater, though.
Well, we can just dig down.
I'm at Y13. I'm making it up.
Making it up in the world.
Walk in fast.
Base is fast.
And I'm home, babe.
Do-do-do-do-do-do-do.
David, we can really build a home here, I think.
Yeah, I'm down to live here.
Island.
We're building homes? Aren't we beating the dragon?
Best
oh,
house.
Guys, I'm gonna get killed by, cave spiders. I just
Don't
came
worry.
Up into a mine shaft. Yeah.
What the fuck?
I just came up into a mine shaft. Maybe before I die, I can find a minecart chest.
Boy dinner!
Ah, it just became dark. What was this?
Sorry.
Apocalypse must have happened.
I actually think so.
Oh, gold ingots, another golden apple. Pumpkin seeds? I think that's going to be valuable to us.
I just ended up underwater somehow.
Like, probably dug. Like, in a cave or just in the ocean?
I'm in a cave.
Ocean man,
I can't get out.
The land that I understand.
By the overland.
I'm gonna live.
Nice.
The boy, Harry Potter, the boy who lived.
You know, this
yeah, bro.
Is really reminding me of the jungles of Nam.
What?
He fought in Nam, don't you know? Gonna have to cut all this from the video that goes up.
What?
That's Leo.
Gonna get canceled.
NUTV supports its
matter. Well, Habboosh would come back from it, so.
Can't wait for Shreya to join the Discord.
Yeah. Pulls out a shotgun so that she can kill us all more efficiently.
What?
Yep.
We gotta get that buckshot out. She can
Why
just take out all of NUTV.
That won't kill a man.
I would live.
Birdshot probably would be even worse.
I've been slowly introducing small amounts of buckshot into my diet.
Yeah?
To build tolerance.
Am I supposed to kill this turtle? This turtle's such an idiot. It's not even running away.
I'm back on the surface, boys.
Oh, wait, I see somebody. Somebody is near me. Who's in the mine shaft?
Yeah, I just got into a mine shaft, so probably I'm gonna go back to the surface since I have no food and half a heart.
Okay.
Well,
I was trying
the
to get
turtle.
Back to the surface.
The turtle dropped absolutely nothing.
Wait, Adam,
no,
if you,
you
find me, I can give you food.
Make them breed, and then they drop speed, I'm pretty sure.
Yo, chill.
Breed?
Yeah, you have to mate them. Who's
Look
killing
up. Dig up.
Zombies? What I see. See, I kind of just don't want to run into a cave spider is the issue.
I have not seen any cave spiders, and I've been in here for a while.
But I don't want to see any mob. I will die instantly.
I'm telling you, buried treasure
oh,
is the
yeah.
most infuriating.
Okay, here. I just threw some bread down.
Life is good. We got the sheep herds.
Here, wait, you can have that too. Some mutton. Yeah, I am trying to
can
find a way up. What?
I was just digging up, was my strat.
Oh, well, so to avoid having to just
no,
dig, no. I was hoping to find, who made diamond armor?
That's Adam.
No, it's not. Is it you?
Sure it is.
What did you make?
Chest plate.
Wow.
Adam's going to kill you.
That's what I'm afraid of.
That you're going to kill him?
No, that he's going to kill me.
Oh.
I'm gonna continue digging up now.
Are you sure scary noise in Minecraft?
No. It's
You're haunted, dude. Right. You're haunted in real life and you're gonna die.
Alright.
We don't have any, like, we don't have a lot of armor or weapons, and we also don't have any Eyes of Ender as far as I'm aware.
We have Ender Pearls and we have Blaze Rods.
Yeah.
How many?
I have 9 Ender
Oops.
Pearls, so I'm just waiting for, like, some Blaze Powder from, like, Dennis, but I don't know.
Yeah.
Dennis,
I'm
how much Blaze Powder do you have?
I have more than enough.
Okay.
Actually, I don't.
Then we're ready.
Wait,
I do.
Let's go to the dragon.
Yeah, I'm going to the stronghold.
Are we going to all die? Daniel's going to be in overworld still searching for this treasure as we're like dying to
the dragon. The coastline in search of this treasure.
Yeah. Alright, I'm at the surface. Adam, did you make it to the surface?
I'm going back down though.
For what?
I found an actual cave. I feel like my chances of finding like something in here are better.
Oh great, the sun's going down.
There's nothing in here.
I was hoping to find some animals to slaughter.
Okay, well, Kevin, where the hell are you?
Alright, let's see here. Negative 850, 872.
Okay,
all right, Dennis,
perfect.
Where are you?
I am negative 1,150, 1,400, heading southwest.
Southwest?
I'm deep inside this cave.
I'm deep inside your mom.
No, you're not. Oh man.
They're cops.
Wildly inappropriate.
Your mom is in Somerset, bro.
I need more coal for my
He killed himself simply so he could get closer to you.
I'm an admin. I guess I could, like, smite you.
Do not smite me. I didn't do anything.
Yeah. He's innocent still.
Yo! What did that even do?
It struck you with lightning.
What the hell, bro?
Please. Show me the treasure.
You're still... You've been looking for that treasure for ages, dude.
How long has it been?
At least 15 minutes.
Jesus Christ.
I've gone through so much sand. I got a chest of
ice. It's the worst.
I also... Oh, Dennis, I also have enough wool for 15 beds if we need it.
Are you going to do the bed strat?
Oh yeah, you know it.
What do we think? You just die instantly when you try the bed strat.
And you can block if you're standing behind a block, like when you set off the bed, like it's not gonna kill you. That from Dream back in the day.
Nice, well, Dream is a disgraced Minecrafter.
Why? Because he was cheating.
Yeah.
Yes. Yeah, so are you.
Well,
yeah.
You're all complicit.
He has a nice jawline.
Yeah.
Really? The first thing I did was complain about it.
Yeah, me too.
Oh, yeah, Dennis, you were at negative 1,000.
Oh, I've settled. I'll type my coordinates. I'm digging down now.
What, you found it?
Well, I think the Eyes of Ender have led me to where I need to go.
Well,
now I'm just digging down in hopes that I find it.
So that's where we have to head? We all have to head there?
Hey, let's go.
Oh, you found it, all right.
That'll do it. All right. Speed run, rounding up on an hour or something?
Yeah.
We are an hour and 15 minutes.
Incredible.
Okay.
This is actually a pretty good time.
Oh, I see somebody.
Huh?
Eh?
Eh? Stranger, where are you?
It's, Oh, it's Adam. It's Yeast. I'm gonna go ahead and guess that, Maddie gave up on, joining us.
I guess
so. Like an hour, dude. More than an hour since she was trying to join. Of course she did.
Yeah, did you think she'd been trying this whole time?
Okay, guys, who just accidentally triggered sticky keys?
Yeah, but we all heard it.
I have not touched ship this entire time.
This is embarrassing for you, dude. You should leave.
Ruined the whole video.
Wait, who was it?
What the fuck?
The video's already ruined.
What do you mean?
Bro, someone's looking at Subway.
I know.
No one would do that.
Wait, it's at minus 1200, positive 1600.
Yes.
Oh, guys, I'm like.
Stop with the village.
Several thousand blocks away.
Get in a boat, it's so fast.
I am on land.
Get in a boat.
There is no water.
Get in the
there
boat.
Is.
Behind the Straits of Malacca.
What are you talking about, man?
I have found Dennis's hole.
Is it just a hole straight down?
It is a hole straight down.
Yes! I can see I can see his name tag, so I'm not gonna make a pillar to find it.
Well, if you could see his hole, I was hoping you could see where his name was.
All right, Dennis, down I go.
Join me, Kevin.
Oh my god.
Damn, he found Dennis's hole and he's going down.
I'm going in.
Chill.
He's going in.
He's going in my hole. Guys! Where the fuck? Okay, I found it. Okay, I can give you the exact coordinates of the thing now.
Please.
I thought you already had.
Oh, there's only one Eye of Ender here.
Are you serious?
That means
we drew shit luck.
11.
I have 7. I have 7. Kevin, how many do you have?
I have 9 Ender Pearls.
Oh, thank god.
Oh, perfect.
Do we have enough blaze
okay.
power?
I got it. Okay, there we go. That's the portal. Do we want to fight it together, or should I bump
together,
no, we should all
together.
Do it together.
Okay,
that's
we'll
the point.
We just need to, like, armor. Like, we just need to, like, fortify.
So, I have resources. I just need to get there so we can smelt it.
You smelt it.
Dude, I was going to say that. Can you take it back so I can say it?
Yeah.
Oh, man. I'm scared.
I see your local sock.
Oh, I don't see you.
You're below me. Dig straight up.
Oh. Aye.
I'm still like 600 blocks away.
Are you
only 600?
That's not a lot.
I'm like 1600 blocks away.
Yeah, I'm like 12 billion.
Oh, I'm gonna take this sugar cane so we can make an enchanting table.
Ah, I have found something.
Well, there's a library in the stronghold if you want to break all of the,
Oh, okay.
Welcome.
Just do that.
No.
Get in. Thank you. Hello. I have your enderpearls.
Our enderpearls.
Yeah, comrade.
Yep.
Alright, I'm gonna reserve the last ender, Eye of Ender, for when people get here.
Okay, I see the pillar.
Yep.
I'm about to go down Dennis's hole.
Yeah, you can, like, make it, like, you can, like, Dennis!
Sorry, it's an accident.
What did you do?
Nothing.
This man tried to kill
Kevin. Doesn't sound like nothing.
He's trying to kill
Kevin. Very maniacal.
Yeah, it sounded like you did something devious.
Okay,
yeah.
This is Daniel's hole. I'm heading in.
Dude.
Are you in Daniel's hole now?
Or,
are
sorry,
you accusing me
Dennis's
of being
hole.
Up to no good?
Dennis's hole.
My hole is very popular these days. All the boys want to get in.
It's not looking too clean in here.
Yeah.
What?
Well, I tried my best to clean up.
Dennis, you have any raw food?
Food?
Like raw food.
Bro, up, guys.
I don't have any raw food, but I have food.
Yeah, we're having a mature conversation here.
Drink
oh,
four.
Who left a bunch of arrows on the ground?
Oh, are those arrows right next to a, like a Navarak pillar?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's where Habboosh. I
dug up. Is that reference helping your gameplay?
Yeah, so, David, Fatheree, if you dig up there, you'll be there.
I don't know if I want to do that.
We can see you.
Yeah. Okay.
You can
I'll
see us.
You. Right here.
Okay. Where's the fortress?
We're in it.
So.
No,
oh,
don't dig.
Silverfish.
Silverfish. Kevin's gonna get killed by a silverfish.
Wow, you really left him for dead.
I did.
Really? I see how it is.
My door to the right of light view.
Wow, way to use my door, guys.
I need to smelt some iron.
Oh yeah, I also have materials for bows.
Good.
I have 11 arrows.
I have 24.
Should
I have 0.
I have 3.
Our game is good enough.
I have 64.
What?
How did this happen?
Did you trade with some villagers?
I did.
Yeah, I knew it. It had to be.
You're such a traitor.
Thank you for the bow.
You guys mind if I doom scroll a little bit while we wait for everybody to join?
Yeah, go ahead.
I don't know a better way to pass time.
Dead. Oh yeah, I need to craft all my beds. Alright, here we go.
Can we put a chest down so we can share some resources here?
I don't have enough wood to, you know.
I can do it.
This is embarrassing.
What?
Here, wait, I made a chest.
Oh, fuck. I don't have enough inventory for all my beds. The horror.
The horror.
I am literally hacking.
Huh?
Huh?
What was that even meant to mean?
I got so many beds, it's unreal.
I don't think you know what packing means.
Oh, no, I don't. What does it
what
mean?
What the hell?
It means having a large penis, bro.
Hey, what?
Wow.
Skip the chat, yes. PG, please.
Yeah, clear comms.
Guys, the group chat got leaked.
I'm gonna kill everything in my path.
Nice.
Holy crap, the Subway Surfers guy is going so fast.
So there's a substantial amount of food in the fortress once you get here. And we are cooking up iron for armor.
Is it okay to eat raw food?
Yeah, it's just not as efficient.
Okay.
But it won't kill you.
If it's chicken, it might give you salmonella.
Ooh.
Oh, who fucking put out the
bro?
I'm sorry.
Now it's so dank and dark in here.
Behind you.
Well, wait, you're behind me? Yo, how did this happen?
Can I get another water bucket?
I only have one.
Okay, I'm gonna make another bucket then.
Wait. We can make infinite water.
That's the point.
I don't have anything to cook it with.
Oh, well, I guess you can borrow this then.
You can cook it with wood, David.
No, thank you. I'm not hungry anymore. There's a
massive cavern in our way. I don't anticipate playing the survival side of this, so. My legacy.
What?
My legacy will be this one.
Oh, you're just giving up after this?
Yeah.
Why?
I don't know. I feel like I go too hard in Minecraft, so if I started playing survival, then it might ruin my semester.
Okay.
That's fair.
I'm either all in or not at all, you know.
Dennis, can you mine for diamonds while we're waiting for the crew so we can maybe die less quickly? Since you're all about going hard. And why did you make a diamond pickaxe?
I'm hard.
Oh, I found an iron sword.
What?
Yeah.
You're what?
I'm always hard. I stay hard. I want to get into a room with the hardest men.
Saying that repeatedly does not make it any better.
Are people coming over?
I'm coming over, dude.
I don't know.
I'm coming over and I'm going to get in your hole.
I need cooked
Daniel,
food
you
before I die. I have like a heart.
Yeah,
like,
I'm too. I'm
I
like,
thought you didn't want my cooked food.
I do not, thank you.
He made such a point about not wanting cooked food.
I didn't want it at the time because I wasn't hungry anymore.
He wants to just take it and like hold on to it.
I'm at the alleged coordinates.
There's a pillar.
Right.
Did I go to the? Oh, I see the pillar.
Yeah, it's right next to that. Does anyone have two diamonds? We could probably make a table. Enchanting table.
No, I asked Dennis to look for diamonds.
We would need lapis too, anyways.
I have a stack of lapis.
Oh. Here, you can take my pickaxe if you'd like.
No, I don't want to do it. Is this Kevin? Here, Kevin, go mining.
Go mining.
Can I have my iron pickaxe back?
What's up, man?
What?
We're all
what? You're gonna outsource my equipment and ask for yours back?
I'm on 19? Oh, damn, okay.
What kind of Ponzi scheme was that?
Who's Psychic Moose? You're so close, dude. Just dig straight up.
I'm pretty sure that's Daniel.
Hi. Where are you? Why are you? Right here. Yeah. Hole goes all the way up there.
Okay.
Go.
The hole. Oh, dude, I'm stuck.
The hole is lower than you think.
I'm stuck.
Oh, I'm so stuck.
Thank you. Oh, shit. I literally walked.
There's a creeper following you. Watch out.
Kevin, where are you going right now?
Oh, shit, I don't care.
What? Oh, you're mining?
I do not care.
How do I get to the portal bed?
Daniel, stand here. Stand here.
Okay.
Dig up.
Pillar up.
Up, okay. Oh, thanks.
I see what games you're playing.
Yeah, Minecraft.
Kevin, wait, you come here. I'm not gonna suffocate you or anything.
What the hell, dude?
What the hell? Welcome to the NUTV.
Oh, does anyone have a string or a bow?
Hey, does anybody know how to pick the lock on like a coin-operated washing machine and dryer?
I'm trying to learn.
What's the brand?
Would you know?
No.
Oh.
Okay, guys, make sure you have some blocks on you, so you can pillar up to get the crystals, the ender crystals.
That's 20,000,000 blocks.
Who are we still waiting for? David and Adam.
We're all the way.
How far?
The other one, dude.
I'm coming. All right,
he's got to get a different name.
Adam, are you still with me?
Yeah, Usher's right there.
Probably way in front of you.
Well, I have a boat, so I'm gonna be way faster than you right now.
Here, I got you. This is Dennis.
Oh my god, it's the weekday. What is that?
I don't know.
Living something? Oh. It's the biggest update since horses.
Yes.
Guys, we forgot to sync audio.
I know. Let's clap.
Everybody clap on three. One, two.
Oh yeah, that doesn't make any fucking sense, dude.
Three.
That'd be fun to listen to.
Are you upgrading your gear?
I'm gonna put a little design on it.
Oh, can I try?
Yeah, hold on. Look at that.
Wow.
I'm all decked out now.
Nice.
Okay, I put some gold and emeralds in the thing that you can decorate with.
What the fuck?
Yeah.
Except I might have used all of the designs.
Alright, everybody, time for game mode creative.
No.
Call it a day.
Oh, I can add.
Okay, dude.
Wow.
What's up, guys? Wait, where the hell is the portal?
Where's David? Is he here?
Oh, that's a good look.
So close, bro.
He didn't make it.
Bullseye.
Hey, what's your coordinate?
Adam,
dude, where the hell?
Adam, dig straight up. You're like five blocks under us.
Relax.
What do you mean?
So
that's fucked up, bro.
Alright, so clearly the boat was not necessary to success the boosh.
We're all here? Six of us?
I'm here, I think. Where are you guys?
Well, you're not in the room where it happened, so.
What room? There's a room?
The portal.
You gotta dig down.
You gotta watch the room.
I look over to his webcam and he's just breaking dirt.
Yes.
On the surface.
Yeah, dig down, David.
Dig down at the coordinates we gave.
Where are you guys going? Where are you going? Alright, see you, bro.
David, dig down.
Down.
This is dangerous.
What are the pictures on your screen? He's got like pictures of men. Duck, duck, go on his screen.
Yeah, I wouldn't want to get tracked on that either.
David, why are you breaking a tree? Please dig down. He is not responding.
I thought I was at the right block.
You need
to go
down.
You have to go down.
I'm going down. Why? How would I know? No.
We should place the eye so he just drops straight through the portal.
Yeah, I was sort of thinking
that.
Yeah,
we can do that.
Wait, I'm gonna need to build like a friggin' pickaxe or something.
Can you please just dig down?
Daniel, I'm about to send you.
You want us to go up there and get him?
Wait, okay. Dude, look for the pillar.
You might need to.
Alright.
Who is your local?
What pillar?
It's noticeable.
Where?
What's the
pillar?
Well, it's like a long stick.
You told me to dig straight down. How was I supposed to see a pillar?
Oh my god.
I found you.
Incoming.
But I hear something angry.
Keep coming.
No!
Keep going, what?
Why am I here? Keep going down.
More?
Why are we just
yes!
The ceiling?
Yeah, keep
do you see our names below you?
Oh! I exploded again!
Like he's gonna make it, dude.
He's not gonna make it.
I hear more.
Just
angry.
Click the
David,
bed. Just
David.
Click the bed.
Am I alive? Go!
God.
No!
Yeah. Oh, look the bed.
Come over here. Come over here.
Come the bed.
Oh my god.
Where's the bed?
I'm gonna die.
Over here.
This is so
it's
funny.
Too far. Okay, I'm good.
All right, David. All right, Habboosh, stand right here.
Make him armor.
No, 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 no. Make armor. Make armor.
No.
He needs armor. He's just gonna die on loop. Okay, we'll give him the armor first.
Where are you, David?
I'm right here.
And then, David, once you put that armor on, I want you to stand right here in the middle.
Okay.
We're gonna do a.
Wait, hold on. I'm gonna make a bow.
Do I need like a weapon or anything?
Daniel's
wait,
a
not
weapon.
Oh, okay. I'll give you a weapon.
Thanks, man.
You've just been punching your way through everything.
Yes, bro. Well, actually, I just made a
bow. Guys, did someone split their arrows with me by any chance?
I have
yeah, I
seven,
you.
So.
I got two.
Daniel has 64, so.
Can I borrow some of them?
Daniel, don't you have like a
David?
Stack?
What's up?
Yeah,
he dropped you a sword. He dropped you a sword down there.
Sure, I take it.
Thank you.
Let it go.
There's a sword over here.
Wait, who has a lot of arrows? Can I get a couple more? If there's arrows to spare?
Yeah.
Habboosh, there's a sword down there. You gotta get the sword.
Where is there?
Alright, let's go.
No, get Habboosh to stand in the middle of the portal.
Alright, I'm gonna send you to the Shadow Realm.
Let's go.
Let's get out of here.
Oh shit.
Oh fuck, we're here.
This is gonna fall off the platform.
It's not, I'm already getting hurt! What was that?
Did you fall off?
What the fuck?
You fell off!
How did I fall off?
Oh, that's so fucked.
I can't wait to see.
You can go back to the portal.
Oh, okay.
I can't wait to see the video from your perspective and everybody just pushes
I want to see what is happening now.
What?
We're here. I'm thinking
we're back. He just immediately died.
I'm thinking
yeah,
we're back.
How did I spawn on the edge of the world?
What?
Ooh.
All right, gang. Here we are.
Gang, gang,
what's up,
gang
out.
Whoever's building up right now, that one's already blown up.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Which ones are not blown up?
The ones with the crystal.
The cage ones.
Just the cage ones? We somehow beat all the rest?
No, the others, there's
we
still
we got some
of these. Alright, I'm going up.
I see the dragon.
Oh. Are you guys seeing what I'm seeing?
Okay, I got that one.
Alright, I think it's the tall one.
Are they
no,
all
no,
done?
No.
That one's, are they all dead?
I think they're all done.
There's one
no,
more.
There's one more?
It's like this
oh,
really tall
don't,
one.
If somebody blows me up with a med strat.
Someone blows me. You can literally see the health bar still on the top of your screen.
My turn!
No, shit. Who blew that up? I was up here.
Oh. Oh, I'm on
the. Okay, what?
You have no home bed. Oh.
What? Slash TPA is Zilch's Nippo, I guess.
TPA is disabled for some reason.
What?
It's
now
you
disabled
it.
Now you disabled
it. What's his username?
Don't turn it on. What the hell, dude?
Fuck.
What's his username?
Who?
Kevin, what is your username?
There's no integrity to this whatsoever.
Yeah, we gave up a long time ago.
Holy shit, I'm gonna die. Gotta do the water bucket strat
oh,
so you don't.
Baby.
That one's going in the final. I'm telling you.
Do you need a TP?
Yeah, I'm thinking I'll back. Don't assault me.
Sorry.
Is this guy almost here? Is he coming back down?
Oh, he's coming, he's coming.
Don't he's say out, that.
Why?
Does anyone have a bottle that we can collect his breath or some shit?
No.
No!
I thought you weren't gonna play anyways.
Yeah, I'm thinking about the
okay,
one.
Okay, I'll get this guy.
Ah!
Boost!
Yes. Stop the timer, stop the timer.
Oh yeah, and that's time, I guess.
1 hour, 53 minutes, and 31 seconds. Welcome back, guys, to NUTV Gaming. We just beat the dragon.
Yeah, do we get the
egg? What's the time?
Hour, 53 minutes, 31 seconds.
Coming at you with the 14 millimeter lens.
I wonder how much of that was active.
Are we supposed to go in here?
No, hold on, hold on, hold on.
Oh, I went.
Stop.
In.
Stop.
I already went, dude. It's too late. I won the game.
Nice.
Whoa.
Guys, it's showing me a title sequence.
Yeah, you gotta listen to the whole thing.
This is forever making a title sequence.
David, can you cinematically read the title sequence?
I see the player you mean. Habibi Hamoud? Yes, take care. It has reached a higher level now. It can read our thoughts. That doesn't matter. It thinks we are part of the game. I like this player. It played well. It did not give up. It is reading our thoughts as though they were words on a screen. That is how it chooses to imagine many things when it is deep in the dream of a game. Words make a wonderful interface, very flexible, and less terrifying than staring at the reality behind the screen. They used to hear voices, before players could read, back in the days when those who did not play called the players witches and warlocks, and players dreamed they flew through the air on sticks powered by demons. What did this player dream? This player dreamed of sunlight and trees, of fire and water. It dreamed, it created, and it dreamed it destroyed. It dreamed it hunted and was hunted. It dreamed of shelter. Ha! The original interface, a million years old, and it still works. But what true structure did this player create in the reality behind the screen? It worked with a million others to sculpt a true world in a fold of the bant. He created a bant for bant and the bant. It cannot read that thought. No, it has not yet achieved the highest level. That it must achieve in the long dream of life, not the short dream of the game. Does it know that we love it? That the universe is kind? Sometimes, through the noise of its thoughts, it hears the universe, yes. But there are times that it is sad, in the long dream. It creates worlds that have no summer, and it shivers under a black sun, and it takes its sad creation for reality. To cure it of sorrow would destroy it. The sorrow is part of its own private task. We cannot interfere. Sometimes when they are deep in dreams, I want to tell them they are building true worlds in reality. Sometimes I want to tell them of their importance to the universe. Sometimes when they have not made a true connection in a while, I want to help them speak the word they fear. It reads our thoughts. Sometimes I do not care. Sometimes I wish to tell them this world you take for truth is merely bant and bant. I wish to tell them that they are bant and they're bant. They see so little of reality in their long dream, and yet they play the game. But it'd be so easy to tell them, too strong for this dream, to tell them how to live is to prevent them living. I will not tell the player how to live. The player is growing restless. I will tell the player a story, but not the truth. No. A story that contains the truth safely in a cage of words, not the naked truth that can burn over any distance. Give it a body again. Yes, player. Use its name. Habibi Hamoud, player of games. Good. Take a breath now. Take another. Feel air in your lungs. Let your limbs return. Yes, move your fingers. Have a body again, under gravity and air. Respawn in the long dream. There you are, your body touching the universe again at every point, as though you were separate things, as though we were separate things. Who are we? Once we were called the spirit of the mountain. Father, sun, mother moon, ancestral spirits, animal spirits, jinn ghosts, the green man, then gods, demons, angels, poltergeists, aliens, extraterrestrials, leptons, quarks, the words change, we do not change. We are the universe. We are everything you think isn't you. You are looking at us now through your skin and your eyes. And why does the universe touch your skin and throw light on you? To see you, player, to know you, and to be known, I shall tell you a story. Once upon a time, there was a player. The player was you, Habibi Hamoud. Sometimes it thought itself human. On the thin crust of a spinning globe of molten rock, the ball of molten rock circled a ball of blazing gas that was 330,000 times more massive than it. They were so far apart that light took 8 minutes to cross the gap. The light was information for a star could burn your skin away from 150 million light years away. Sometimes the player dreamed that it was a miner, on the surface of a world that was flat and infinite. The sun was a square of white.
The days were short, there was so much to do, and death was a temporary inconvenience. Sometimes the player dreamed it was lost in his story. Sometimes the player dreamed it was other things, in other places. Sometimes these dreams were disturbing, sometimes very beautiful indeed. Sometimes the player woke from one dream into another, then woke from that into a third. Sometimes the player dreamed it watched words on a screen. Let's go back. The atoms of the player were scattered in the grass, in the rivers, in the air, in the ground. A woman gathered the atoms. She drank and ate and inhaled. And the woman assembled the player in her body. And the player awoke from the warm, dark world of its mother's body into the long dream. And the player was a new story, never told before, written in letters of TNA. And the player was a new program, never run before, generated by a source code a billion years old. And the player was a new human, never alive before, made from nothing but milk and love. You are the player, the story, the program, the human, made from nothing but milk and love. Let's go further back. The 7 billion atoms of the player's body were created long before the game, in the heart of a star. So the player too is information from a star. And the player moves through a story, which is a force of information planted by a man called Julian on that infinite world created by a man called Blake, and it's a fall for an inevitable. Shush! Sometimes that player created a small private world that was soft and warm and simple, sometimes hard and cold and complicated, sometimes it built a model of the universe that's had flecks of energy moving through the vast empty spaces. Sometimes call these flecks electrons and protons. Sometimes call them planets and stars. Sometimes believed it was a universe that was made of energy and was made of offs and ons, zeros and ones, lines,
slow down.
Believed it was a player in game. Sometimes believed it was reading words on a screen. You are the player reading words. Shush. Sometimes the player reads lines of codes on a screen, decoded them into words, decoded words into meaning, decoded meaning into feelings, emotions, theories, ideas, and the player started to breathe faster and deeper and realized it was alive. It was alive. Those thousand deaths had not been real. The player was alive. You are alive. And sometimes the player believed the universe had spoken to him through the sunlight that came through the shuffling leaves of the summer trees. And sometimes the player believed the universe had spoken to it through the light that fell from the crisp night sky of winter, where a fleck of light in the corner of the player's eye might be a star a million times as massive as the sun, boiling its planets to plasma in order to be visible for a moment to the player, walking home to the far side of the universe, suddenly smelling food, also the familiar door about to start again. Sometimes the player believed the universe had spoken to it through the zeros and ones, through the electricity of the world, through the scrolling words on the screen that I'm a dream. And the universe said, I love you. And the universe said, you have played the game well. And the universe said, everything you need is within you. And the universe said, you are stronger than you know. And the universe said, you are the daylight. And the universe said, you are the night. And the universe said, the darkness you fight is within you. And the universe said, the light you seek is within you. And the universe said, you are not alone. And the universe said, you are not separate from every other thing. And the universe said, you are the universe tasting itself, talking to itself, reading its own code. And the universe said, I love you. Because you are love. And the game was over, and the player woke up from the dream, and the player began a new dream. And the player dreamed again, dreamed better, and the player was the universe, and the player was love. You are the player. Wake up. Mojang Studios.
Round of applause. Right.
That was beautiful. I'm literally crying right now.
I was on my way to Google how long the outro is. All right,
good
I
job.
Don't need to read the credits.
Helen Chang, good job, Ulrika Holgaard.
We got a Friday.
David, if you